How to fix we have disabled your account on Instagram. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix your account getting disabled on Instagram. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So if Instagram has disabled your account and you want to get it back, this is what you do. So the only thing that you can actually do is report a problem to Instagram. Now open up your Safari first. And after you open up your Safari, search for Instagram support. After you search for Instagram support, it should give you the link for Instagram's support. So there you go, the Instagram Help Center. So you can simply, you know, you can see the disabled Instagram account option right here. You can tap on it as well or head over to Instagram Help Center. So let me open it up in a new tab. And after you open it up, you can scroll down, you'll find a lot of things. So here you can simply search for articles. So search for disabled Instagram account. And after you do that, scroll down. There, you will see, was this helpful? Tap on no. Tap on other. And now here you can just type in your, details. So right here, what you'll need to write is that there has been a misunderstanding and you need your Instagram back. So you can just, type in what's happened. You can put in screenshots here. You can, ask for your Insta. So just do that. Make sure that you mention your account name and your email as well. So if there was a breach in guidelines, which you did not do, but they say that you did it, you can clear out that very problem and tap on submit after you do that. After doing that, Instagram will get back to you. And after going through a few processes, you will recover your account. And that's how you fix your disabled Instagram account, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.